let's talk a little bit about the book. First of all, what's your name? What's your name? Yes?
My name is Michael.
Michael.
Mm-hmm. My name is Nick.
Excellent.
My name is John.
John.
My name is Ariel.
Well done. And who are the characters in your book? Can you tell me the characters? Yes, Costadinos?
Frosty.
Frosty. Who else? Hello?
Good.
Excellent. Yes.
Erlina.
Georgia.
Alvin.
Nick. John.
Frosty.
Well done. And?
Willow.
And Willow. Okay. And who is your favorite character? Who is your favorite character? Michael?
My favorite character is Woody.
Woody. Very good. Helen?
My favorite character is Elena.
Elena. Arlene's?
My favorite character is Ali.
Excellent. Okay. Constantinos?
My favorite character is Frosty.
Frosty. Very good. What is your favorite character? What is your favorite color? Georgia?
My favorite color is pink.
Very good. It
is? My favorite color is yellow.
Yellow. Okay. Michael?
My favorite color is orange.
Orange. John?
My favorite color is orange.
Very good. And what color are your eyes? Georgia?
Brown.
What is your favorite toy? What is your favorite toy, Helen?
My favorite toy is a ball.
A ball, okay. Agnes?
My favorite toy is train.
A train, good. Michael?
My favorite toy is ball.
A ball, good, good. Let's go on. What is your favorite food? What's your favorite food? What's that thing else?
My favorite food is apple.
Apples, fruit, eh? Okay. Agiris?
My favorite fruit is bananas.
Bananas, okay, fruit. Do you like? Come on, tell me. Georgia, do you like ice cream? Okay. What is your favorite food, Georgia?
My favorite food is pizza.
Pizza, okay. And what food is healthy? Okay. What food is good? What food is healthy, Michael?
Apples.
Apples are healthy, Nick?
Bananas.
Bananas, John?
Pizza.
Pizza. Some salt. Okay. Helen? Milk. Yes, very good.
And drink.
Okay. Milk is my darling.
Apples.
Apples, yes. And what is not healthy? What is something that is not healthy? Food that is not healthy, Helen?
Ice cream.
Ice cream. No, good for our teeth, eh? Okay. And here it is?
Pizza.
Pizza, yes?
Ice cream.
Ice cream, yes. Yes?
Popcorn.
Popcorn, no good. Michael?
Cola.
Cola, no good. Yes?
Biscuits.
Okay. What's your favorite animal? What is your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is a dog.
A dog?
Mm-hmm. My animal is cat.
A cat. What do you got that?
Cat.
A cat. Georgia?
A dog.
A dog.
Mm-hmm. My favorite animal is dog.
A dog, yes?
The horse.
My
favorite animal is dog.
Mm-hmm. What can a horse do? What can a horse do, Nika?
A horse can jump.
Excellent. What can a cat do?
A cat can climb.
Excellent. What can a duck do?
A duck can swim. Mm-hmm.
What can a bat do?
A bat can fly.
Bat can fly. What can a mouse do?
A mouse can run.
What animals are there on a farm? What animals are there on a farm? Georgia?
Cow.
A cow.
Sheep.
A sheep.
A horse.
A horse.
A cat.
A cat.
A
dog.
A horse.
A horse.
A hen.
A hen.
Okay,
so you like the number. Now we know the numbers from number 1 to number 10. Tell me, what is your lucky number? Yes?
7.
Helen?
9.
Mm-hmm. Yes?
10.
11.
11, okay.
Mm-hmm.
1. Tell me parts of our face.
Tell me part of our face. Helen?
Nose.
Nose. And it is?
Eyes.
Eyes. Very good. John?
Ears.
Ears. Yes?
Mouth.
A mouth. And?
A
tongue. And? Here,
what
very can good. We do with our nose? What can we do with our nose? What can I do with my nose? I can? Helen?
I can smell.
What can I do with my eyes? With my eyes. Iris?
I can see.
Well done. What can I do with my ears? With my ears. I can hear. What can I do with my tongue? Michael?
I can taste
the food. What can I do with my hands? What can I do?
Touch.
I can touch. Very simple. Okay,
well done.
Now, let's go on with the character. Who is this? Mika?
Willow.
Okay, Willow. Willow is...
Magic tree.
Willow is a magic tree. Excellent. And who is this? John?
Alvin.
This is? Alvin. And Alvin is? Yes? M?
Elf.
Elf. Well done. And who is this here? Helen?
Woody.
What do we know about Woody? Helen? Woody is a puppet. And what about the next character? Who is this? Georgia?
Frosty.
Okay, what do we know about Frosty?
Snow.
He's a snowman. And who is this? Erlina. This is Erlina. And Erlina is a? Fairy.
Hello, my dinosaurs. Hello, my friends. Hello, Frosty. Hello, Woody.
Hello.
Hello, hello again.
Let's see. What color is Frosty's body? Frosty's body, Nika?
Blue.
It is?
It's blue.
It is blue. What about his hands and nose? What color are they? And it is?
They're orange.
They are orange. And what about his scarf? What color is his scarf? Cosadinos?
It's green.
It is green. His coat? What about his coat? Have you got that? Red?
Red.
And? Yeah. Yellow. Well done, everyone.
Color my world. Color my world.
It's a school bag. The next? Cosadinos? It's a pencil. What about the next?
Please, everyone, louder.
Yes, louder. So we can hear you. Georgia?
It's a book.
It's a book. The next? It's a? It is?
It's a pen.
It's a pen. What about the next? Michael? It's a rubber. And this is a? And it is?
It's a pencil.
It's a pencil case. Well done. Very good. Okay. Now, what color is your school bag? What color is your school bag? Cosadinos? Mine?
My school bag is blue.
It's blue. Very good. What about yours, Michael? Mine?
My
school bag
is blue.
Is blue. Are you it?
My school bag is blue.
Blue. What color is your pencil case, Nika? What color is your pencil case?
It is green.
It is green. Okay. Can I get that? It is your pencil case. What color is it? Is it red? Pink?
Pink.
Pink. Excellent. Georgia?
It is orange.
It is orange. Very good. What have you got?
in your pencil case? What have you got in your pencil case?
I have got a rubber.
Nika?
Pencils.
What's in your school bag? Let's take a look. What's in your school bag? Let's take a look. What's in your school bag? Let's take a look. A pencil, a pen, a rubber, a book.
What can we see in the first picture? What can we see? Come on, everyone. What can we see in the first picture? Helen?
I can see.
The first one for
pens.
Okay. In picture two, what can I see? I can see
two school bags.
Excellent. Picture three. What can we see, Georgia?
I can see three books.
Three books. What about picture four? Nika?
I can see five rubbers.
Five rubbers. Well done. Good. And let's talk about our house. Parts of our house and furniture in our house. Okay. What is this? It is?
The house.
House. And the next? Cosaderos?
The roof.
It's a roof. What about this? What is this? Helen?
It's a window.
It's a window. The next one? Michael?
It's a floor.
Floor. And this is?
It's a wall.
It's a wall. What about this? John?
It's a door.
It's a door. And of course, there is furniture in our house, such as, okay, what is this? Georgia?
It's a table.
It's a table. And?
It's a chair.
A chair. And? Nika?
It's a bed.
And what about this? What is this, Michael?
It's a cardboard.
It's a cardboard. Okay. Well done.
This is my house. This is my house. This is the roof. This is the roof. This is the wall. This is the wall.
Now?
This is the floor.
The jagger.
Has got a ball.
Has got a ball. The next one? Let's read it. ¿Qué? ¿Qué?
¿Qué dijo Koala? Has got a big...
Has got a... A ball, eh? Now we can read.
It's a doll.
It's a doll. Okay, how many balls are there? How many balls are there? Nick?
Three balls.
There are?
There are three balls.
There are three balls. How many cars are there? How many cars are there, Helen? There?
There are cars.
Mm-hmm.
Four
cars. Okay, that's good. And how many trains can we see? How many trains can we see? John? Two trains. There are two trains.
I've got a train. I've got a ball.
Careful, what number is this? It's number seven. And what about this, Georgia?
It's number 10.
It's number 10.
You know a song with a lot of numbers? The numbers are the third.
Okay.
Cast with me, cast with me to 10.
What?
Cast with me.
Talk about the parts of our face. What is this? Are you this?
It's a nose.
It's a nose. And this? What are the nose?
It's hair.
What about this? Georgia?
They have
ears. Ears. And the next thing? And the next? Nika?
They are eyes.
They are eyes. What is this? Nick, John, it's a tongue, and the a mouth, and this is
it's a tongue.
It's a tongue. Okay, let's have a look at the first monster. This one. Can you describe the monster? Can you describe the monster? What has the monster got, Georgia?
It has got.
Love, please.
It has got orange hair.
Excellent.
Two big ears.
Very good.
One big blue eyes.
Very good.
And a big mouth.
And a big mouth. Well done, Georgia. The next. Okay. Tell me. Okay, Michael. She has. It has got.
It has got.
Mm-hmm.
Hair.
Very good.
One small nose.
One small nose, yes.
Four ears and eyes.
Okay, and?
A big mouth.
And a big mouth. What about the next? The next ears? It has?
I've got a
blue hair.
Three eyes.
Very good.
A snail.
A small
nose.
And
a mouth.
And a small mouth. The next, Helen.
It has.
Got. Mm-hmm.
Green hair. Three blue eyes. A small nose. And a small mouth.
Well done. Well done. That's
your nose. That's your hair. Touch your eyes, touch your mouth.
magic forest is so beautiful today. It's green and it's got nice flowers. I will visit my grandma because she's sick and I want big, lovely, colorful flowers for her.
Yes, it is a lovely day, but you must be careful. There are wolves in the forest too. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Lina. Don't worry.
Hello, little Red Riding Hood.
Hello.
Hello, Frosty. Hello, Moody. I'm picking flowers, pink, blue, yellow for my grandma.
Yes, they are nice flowers.
Goodbye, Frosty. Goodbye, Moody.
I'm a horse, and I can jump.
Can you tell me now? Can you sing?
Very good. Okay, Georgia, tell me about the hen. What does she want to do?
There is a hen and she wants to plant seeds in a field. So she asks the animals to help.
Okay, the hen asks the animals to help. But what do they do? What do the animals do?
But they all say, please do not count us, leave us out.
They don't want to help. Okay, this is no good. Georgia, what does she do? What does the hen do?
So the hen, the little son, does it alone and she's very tired.
She does it alone and she's very tired. Okay, Mika. What do the other animals do?
All the other animals.
What?
Watch you.
Watch her. Okay. Do it.
Alone.
Completely alone. No help at all. Okay. Then what happened? What happened some months later, Georgia? Louder, please.
Some months later, the seeds grow, she collects them, and she makes bread.
And she makes bread. Okay. What about the other animals, Nick?
The animals. Look.
Up here.
And the bread.
The bread.
She makes.
And? When it is
ready, they want to eat.
Okay, they see the bread, they want to eat, they're really hungry. Okay. Georgia, what does the hen do?
But the hen gives the food only to her chicks, and the other animals are really hungry.
Good. What does the story tell us, Georgia?
We must work together to be happy and make our lives better.
Okay, well done.
Και να μείνω στη μέση, παίρνω φως.
Okay, Nick Mandarakis.